everybody. How are you all doing? Okay, in today's video is a lookbook or like a practical summer office wear lookbook. I am a working woman. I work in a digital marketing place and I work as a content writer, and because my office is full of creative people and the stream that I'm in is also a very creative stream, we don't dress very sharp or something too formal. Like, I can go to my office in jeans and t-shirt. Throughout this video, you'll not be seeing me wear suits or like something that is super formal. I am gonna be wearing something that is either semi-formal or completely chilled. And the next thing that I need to tell you guys is, because I get a lot of things done before I get to office, I genuinely feel like I don't have the time to change my earrings or a lot of my jewelry. Some days I feel like I have the time, or you know, I think, to be honest, it is the motivation to change earrings. To change earrings, I have zero motivation, okay? So I never really change my earrings. What I wear on Monday, I'm sure I'll be wearing till Friday. So that being said, let's get started on this video.
Thank you.
guys, thank you so so much for watching this video. I really appreciate your time, and if you like this video, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button, comment down below and let me know which one was your favorite look. Also, you know what, if you're new here, please subscribe. That would absolutely make me so happy. And if you ring that bell button, that would make me just over the moon joyful. And you know what, I will see you guys in my next one. Love you. Bye.